waterfall, the water that's falling behind me. Okay. Good afternoon, everyone. It's a Friday. It is Friday, February 17th, 2017. We're going to start a short remembrance ceremony. If you'd like to join us, please do so. We're looking for a lot of participation here. We have folks with boxes and small candles, and we'd love for you to help us out. We have four classes of students who are studying Japanese language who are also going to be helping us out. But mostly, we're trying to create community here at Seattle Central, commemorating 75 years since the signing of Executive Order 9066, which incarcerated 120,000 individuals of Japanese-American descent, of Americans of Japanese descent. And these folks they committed no crimes. And the reason why we're saying that this is so important now is because we are unfortunately in a climate where this could possibly happen again. Our commitment to education, our commitment to educational activism and social justice leads us to say, we can't let this happen again. So we're around the Tsutakawa Fountain. George Tsutakawa was a student at Broadway High School many years ago. He served in the Army during World War II. His family was incarcerated while he served honorably for the U.S. Army. He came back to Seattle, finished his education, went on to create many sculptures throughout the world, and one of them, the only sculpture in a community college, is here in Seattle, right behind us. So we are really connected deeply. We have some special guests today, and we're going to start this off. As people name a Broadway High School student who was at Broadway High School in 1941 and then had to be removed with their families by the spring of 1942, never to return to Broadway High School to complete their education here. We will name these students, we will light a candle, and we'll place it around the Tsutakawa Fountain. Before we start, I'd really like, please, for those with the candles, walk up to the X and we'll take the candle for you. Light it when the name is stated. I'd really like to invite Louise Cascino to start us off, please. She doesn't want to. Louise Cascino and her daughter, Sheena Cascino, who is a student, who is a student here at Seattle Central. Louise was a student at Broadway High School, and she is joining us today. Thank you so much. Okay, so we're going to start. And any one of our students, Sensei, can you help us out? Great. Thank you. So please hand me your candle once the name is...
And Ayoyama. Sachi Akimoto. Kiko Asakawa. Mm-hmm. Tuya Adeyasu.
Lila Abe. Shizuko Akana. Michiko Akagi. Koshiko Akagi.
Tetsuro Yamashita. Shoko. Shoko Yasuda. Mitsuo Yasuda. Kenji Yasui.
Ravi Bonya. Ben Takuchi. Art Doi. Aki Fujino.
Joe Fujita. Maria Fujitomi. Toshiko Fujimoto. Frank Hara.
Yoshimasa Hatano. Meiji Hayashi. Kazuo Hirabayashi. Tom Horiyuchi.
Chieko Yashima. Akiko Inui. Fumi Ishikawa. Yasuko Ito. Yoshiko Nishimoto. Hideka Nishimura. Hisahi Nishimura. Josh Nomura. Ronald Yoshida. Masao Yoshimura. Shigeo Yoshioka. Roy Yoshitani. Aiko Kasekuma. Akiko Kato. Jiro Kawaguchi. Sumako Kikuchi. Misae Kimura. Mary Jane Kinoshita. Tomiko Hoka. Woodrow Kokita.
Rosie Shimoda.
Miyoko Shinoda. Masuru Sori. Frank Sugeno.
Roy Hikada. Shoichi Hideta. Osamu Imayanagi. Kichiro Inoue.
Let's go, Miyonki. Isamu Morimoto. Mei Morinaga. Miyako Moruka.
Karikomi, Mary Kinoshita, Mitsuko Kokama, Toshio Kyon,
Arana Gai. Who's that on the local? Miyako Nakano. Richard Nakano.
Chieko Ishida. Namiko Ishikawa. Mieko Ito. Shoji Kanagawa. James Torosuka. Rudy Mayadea. Paul Minamaka. Hiro Miyamaka.
Yoko Nagai. Hiroe Nakagawa. George Naito. Hideko Nakashima.
Yukiko Miyoshi. Shizue Muramoto. Murano. Ida Nagai.
Thomas Tsutakawa. Tetsu Yasuda. George Aoyama. Yasuko Oka.
Roy Omoto. Francis Ota. Michael Ozaki. Nari Ohara. Judy Sakuma. Jin Sato. Betty Sugino.
Kelvin Machida. Yukiko Maki. Chieko Maribashi. Misao Matoba.
Tatsumi Michihira. Tato Miyauchi. George Momoda. Sam Mori.
Joe Ishino. George Ishinawa. Warren Suzuki. Ted Uemoto.
Hideko Tsutakawa. Tomokyo Yamada. Minoru Yamazashi. Castro Yamamoto.
Yoshio Tomita-san. Louise Tsuboi-san. Louise Tsuboi-san. Yoshiko Tsuji-san. Nakashimo. Hisa Nakata. Tarashi Nokauchi.
Hamayo Michihara. Toyoko Mihara.
Margaret Minato. Hajime Nakashima. George Saito. Saburo Saito. Kumi Sakaguchi. Tsuko Sakai. Tsuko Sakai.
Sakai Haruko. Joel. Joel Shiroshima. Shinomura Matsuko. George Hanabe. Horisuke Kazuyuki. Mei Iteta. Emma Ibuchi. Imanishi Takeo.
Masaru Hamada. Aiko Kori. Ayoko Ishibashi. Miyoko Kuramoto. Suetomo. 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 Kanyabe. Irene. Hinoshita. Dolly. Kokita. Ted. Kirahara.
Francis Takimoto. Marianne Tanabe. Ben Uchita. Naoko Haga. Bob Imai. Lillian Inoue. Paul Ito. Shizuko Iwasaki.
Jimmy Tatsu. Sachiko Tsuboe. Mary Tsujikawa. Osao Tsujikawa. Kiyoki Buju. Lily Wakabayashi. Tomie Yamano. Tetsu Yatsu.
Akito Nezu, Kevin Inomiya. Fumito Nishimura. Yasuko Noritaka. Ranguya. Miyuki Hashimoto. Osamu Hirata. Masayo Horiuchi.
Lucy Taniguchi. Tomi Uyoko. Toyosaki Yamada. Ben Yamagimoto.
Anna Nagai. Kisa Nakamoto. Miyako Nakano. Richard Nakano.
Michi Sugino. Setsuko Tanagi. Miko Tanaka.
Yaeko
Tanaka.
I'm so surprised that we've finished. Thank you to everyone who has read names and also lighted candles in memory of Broadway High School students who were not able to finish their education. Hopefully in these lights and in these spirits, we know that their education was important to them, as it is to us. We really hope that you will treasure this participation and remember the reasons why we're doing this, so that it never happens again. Thank you, everyone. I especially want to thank our sensei. Raise your hands. We have wonderful faculty members who are teaching Japanese language classes. Please remember that. We also have a small group of folks who have been organizing our Day of Remembrance events. Please raise your hand, folks who have been. We really appreciate. Thank you. We so much appreciate your support. And please remember, there's a reason that we're doing this. As much as you can, share with others. Because we can't do this alone. No one can change history alone. Thank you very much, everyone. Have a wonderful weekend. 3 days.